If you're ready for showtime, let me hear you say yeah. Come on, Atlanta. If you're ready for showtime, let me hear you say yeah. Listen to me. This is the first time this band has played loud in the United States. So tonight, I'm going to give them their props. I want everybody to stand to your feet right now. Do me this favor. Stand to your feet. You just saw them get their awards. Over 40 plus years behind Frankie Beverly Mays, and now they are venturing to do their own thing. When I say TM, you say F. TM! TM! When I say TM, you say F. TM! TM! Atlanta, Georgia, get up on your feet and show your love for timeless music. Put your hands together for TM! Just bring your hand like this for me. Just do your hand like this for me.
Trying to be, God only made one, Frankie Beverly. Yes, indeed. But TMF, we're going to honor his legacy and the music that he created and the music that they helped create. And that's what this is all about, continuing that journey. But it's a new journey. It's a new journey. So we'd like to first thank Anthony Hamilton for giving us an opportunity to open for him tonight. Yes. We'd also like to thank our promoter, Mr. Eddie Rush, for bringing us here tonight. And most of all, we'd also like to thank you all for taking a chance on us as well. So thank you.
Thank you so much.
Happy Father's Day to all the fathers. Ladies, you can scream a little louder than that. Happy Father's Day for the fathers. Thank you, brother. Now, I just want to tell y'all a brief, quick story, if I may. I got my start in the music business. I was Regina Bell's music director. I was 19 years old. Her very first tour, we opened for Maze featuring Frankie Beverly for approximately a year. Now, at the time, I was singing a duet in the show with her. I was 19 years old. And I would look off into the wing, and I would see Frankie standing there, listening. And a number of occasions, he came up to me as a young man and he said, "You have a beautiful voice. Keep doing what you're doing. You're gonna make it one day." And fast forward, after he sowed that seed into my life, I went on to get a record deal, put on my own records. And I'm looking back from the seeds that he sowed into my life as a young man at 19, I'm able to stand here today. So thank you, Frankie. We love you on behalf of TMF. And this gentleman right here, I'm sure everybody out here recognizes this guy. Yes? This is Rome, one of the original founding members of Maze. And actually, he came up with the name Maze. Rome!
Right now, I want to introduce the cats to you. TMF on keyboard, Daniel Winterspoon on bass guitar, Bear Williams on drums, Cabin Napper. On keyboards, Vance Taylor, and on guitar, Jubu. And last but not least, he's up here killing it, Chris Walker.
And all I ask, ladies and gentlemen, is that you give me a chance. These guys are proving themselves. They have nothing to prove, but just thank you all for giving me a chance. All right? I know it's hard. I know it's different. But those are some big shoes to try and fill. I'm not trying to take his place. I'm just trying to keep the legacy. legacy going, that's all. So, thank you all for coming along for the journey. And if you feel inclined, we have some TMF merchandise, because this is our very first performance together. Very first one. So history is being made tonight, and you're a part of it. So take a piece of us home with you. We're gonna start it off. are and just kind of sway like this for your man. Just about 10, ladies. I don't need 50. I just need 10. Just 10. Can I get 10? Okay, that's another one. That's another one. That's another one. Now, if you feel it, ladies, just shake it. I heard in Atlanta they like to shake it. If that's true, I don't know.
Feeling that you show the comfort in my life. notice till everybody stands up. Thank you.
And let's go out there, let's give it up for TML!
There's so much going on.